when you left Trance in like 2007, 2008, do you think if you hadn't done that, you would have been so big in the US?
Maybe I was. It's hard to say. I think it's. I would still be the Tiesto Trance guy, but the difference is you're not really being relevant when you would still have your gigs and your following. I think some of the old trance guys still have their following, but it doesn't feel like anybody really cares. And I think that's the biggest difference. You know, it's nice to be in touch with the new kids that are coming up, like the 16, 18 year olds who are producing house music, and they see me as a kind of a godfather. And it's really cool to be in touch with them. I think if I would have been the trance DJ, they would have been so disconnected with that sound that I wouldn't be that much inspiration for them, and vice versa.